22 of June 2018.
I see. This is a dwarf hamster.
Yeah.
Male 17 months, right? What's the main complaint? Is the
abscess.
Abscess, huh?
Then slim down a lot. At first, it's the eyes, right?
Yeah.
At first, it's the one with the
away
eye.
First, huh? This one is zero.
At first, before the
47 grams. Yeah, it's thin.
Before, it's more plump. Mm,
okay.
His eye had a red color.
He had an eye infection, I think.
Ah.
Early on. How long is that?
He lost, I think, like 2 weeks. Or that, then after.
Which eye?
Last month, inside. Left eye.
Then what happened? He stopped eating?
All along he will eat. It's just that, like, discomfort.
You're talking about this lump here? This
glue? Yeah, yeah.
There's a wart. How long was that?
The wart is zero about a month already.
Did it bother him?
He like scratching. But recently, we noticed that he keep losing his balance. Mm.
Yeah, he could be irritating at the water. But did he eat or not? Still eating or not eating?
He eat. He still eat.
But he still eats less. Yeah.
And
he eats
slower. But losing weight, right? I noticed.
Yes.
Yeah, he's been losing weight.
Mm. Let's see. You say only the left eye affected?
Yes.
But clear already.
The swelling went down. I did try to drip up water or slightly salty water.
Not so bad, huh? Where you hold this? You hold this, okay. Outside. Check, shine onto the mouth. You ready? Let me then take it out first. He doesn't bite, right?
No.
His teeth is okay. Yeah? Quite short. Quite short means okay eating. Oh, one is no more already.
The teeth.
Fractured. No, one is fractured. Mm-hmm. One is shorter than the other.
Yeah.
This side is not the side. This is the...
No, the other side.
Pouch. Yeah, okay. It's a strong smell. Do you smell it?
Yeah.
Mm. There's a rotten smell on the mouth.
Smell hamster like
No,
this it's is too strong.
Something is rotting inside that pouch maybe. That's why it's not eating. Some infections. Now this is a wart. Shouldn't disturb him. That means he might have an impacted cheek pouch. Did the pouch go down? It's always full.
I don't know how to notice.
It's always like this?
Yeah.
And also one tooth, lower tooth is fractured.
Yeah.
Why?
Trying to the
hard.
Mouth. Think,
The food is too hard.
It could be, yeah. So, now do you see? One tooth is a bit shorter. Mm. So it's very hard for him to eat. It should be even. So I would do the teeth, and I will evacuate the cheek pouch. I'll shine on the cheek pouch. See any ulcers or not? There's a smell there.
Something
maybe it's been there for too long, the seeds.
Food?
Couldn't come out, got stuck inside. So after that, I will go and take it out. I'll take it out. There's a strong smell. Normally, it's something stuck inside. Didn't come out. So there's a strong rotting smell inside. Never mind, I will do it under light anesthetic just in case it dies from handling too much. So just leave it here and then we will evacuate the cheek pouch. Wash, drain the teeth and feed him medicine 1 or 2 days.
How much would it cost?
About 80 or 100. So there needs to be some anesthetic gas to clear the pouch. So the smell should be gone. If something's stuck inside.
I thought he's like underside, like
Why?
Like, there used to be like, here used to be.
What's wrong with
it? Last time here like dirty like that, like he never
cleaned. The sand gland, yeah. We will clean it up for him. Now these tools is okay. But the only thing is the foul, bad breath, which I think is, you smell it, right?
Mm.
It's not common in hamster.
Not so strong.
No, this shows that some food has been stuck deep in the chip pouch.
Oh.
And it didn't come out, so it got stuck and then it decomposed. So that is the reason why he's losing weight. Because the infection comes in and pain inside
then his teeth are that, would it affect him?
It's like a trim it, then you can at least wear properly.
Okay.
The one long, one short is hard to eat. Okay, did you finish? Yeah.